Can you believe that was me last summer? 2021 was the most challenging year of my life.
I lost investments.
My wife left. She took the kids.
Your car's being towed.
Why?
Like many people, it was filled with hardships, financial burden. I was at rock bottom.
I have to work in there.
Work for what? What do you do?
That's me on the truck right there.
That is not you.
I didn't have a can opener, so I just banged the can on the sidewalk until it opened, and then I had some, but I spilled it.
Life crashing all around, Corbin.
I got no family. I got no friends.
Is this the last we'll see of you?
Yeah, it probably is.
Are y'all feeling it?
It's impossible not to. There's something in the air today.
But unlike many sad, disgusting people, I was able to turn nothing into millions.
How much did you make?
More than you make in a year, pal.
There's a saying that money doesn't buy you happiness. Well, only poor people say that because I'm the happiest man alive. I have wealth, fame, and the funniest friend a guy can ask for, Madcap Moss.
What do you call Drew McIntyre when he leaves his sword behind? The Glasgow Bits. Don't ask me, ask Bargain Basement Braveheart. Who McIntyre?
I have everything. I can't lose.
He's on quite the roll.
Corbin doesn't show any signs of slowing down.
I am the undefeated Happy Corbin. But the most satisfying moment for me this year was at day one, when Drew McIntyre stuck his neck out for me.
Put the chair on his head! Give me some medical! Go, go.
I have beaten down the Scottish psycho time and time again.
How do you think a guy like me would fare in a match with you?
Oh, you'd murder me. I'd soil me kilt. I'd smell just the same as I always do.
And at WrestleMania, my happiness, well, it'll turn into outright euphoria when I finally end old Drew McIntyre's career.
I have the perfect name for your movie.
What is it?
Bald Fellas.
No.
Are you ready?